together greater than 1:1 thrust to weight ratio the aircraft has as Eurojet EJ200 engine powering into the sky.
Thank you.